And also tonight, fire at a home in Portsmouth, a person found dead inside. It's a heartbreaking scene on River Mill Circle in the city's Churchland neighborhood. The big question now, what started that fire? 10 Your Size Deanna LeBlanc is on the scene with the latest details. Deanna?
Yeah, Tom, tonight investigators are still working to figure out what caused the fire in the unit behind me. They do know that it was contained to one room on the second floor, but by the time they got inside there, the victim was already dead.
First I heard the trucks rolling, so I got up and come down the street and just saw a lot of smoke coming out the windows.
Ronald Watson called the victim in this house fire like family.
A little heartbreaking. She was just like a sister to me. Sister to my wife and kids.
He and other neighbors stopped in their tracks around 6 o'clock this morning. Some were even evacuated as a precaution.
After everybody else was out, you know, the residents was outside besides her. And that's when I knew something was different.
No one would have believed the fire they watched get put out would be fatal.
When they said it was her, my mouth just dropped. She was a nice lady. That's all I can tell you about her.
Marie Harris is still at a loss for words. The woman she just saw Saturday and saw regularly at church, now gone. Firefighters forced their way into the home and quickly contained the fire, but say for the victim inside, it was too late.
I'm just sorry this has happened.
And again, right now, there is no word on the official cause of this fire, and investigators are still withholding the identity of the victim. But as soon as we have any more information, we'll have it for you on WAVY.com. Live in Portsmouth, I'm Deanna LeBlanc. 10 on your side. All right.